It's Miss Money in the Bank.
Come on, let's go.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory. Perhaps the biggest match of her career tonight. It's about more than becoming champion, it's about respect.
Well, you pick your moment, and this looks like it's the moment for Miss Money in the Bank.
Timing is everything, and it couldn't be any better than right now.
Blair Davenport, a young woman who won't let any competitor get in her way, and she does whatever she wants to do.
A world-traveled competitor looking to make her mark in WWE.
Well, Blair Davenport has said that she's not here to impress anyone but herself.
She might not want to hear this then, but she's been impressive thus far.
Introducing the challenger from Ayrshire, Scotland, Doomdrop! And her opponent from Wellington, New Zealand, she is the WWE Global Champion, Blair Davenport!
The energy in this arena is palpable.
These competitors know exactly what's on the line. After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want them to skulk around, bummed that they're the best?
And that's not what I meant. Forget it. Oh, Ian Seguri.
Running Hurricane Rana.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Springboard drop kick on the money.
She's just soaking in all the praise from her admirers.
No, no, no! Suicide dive!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off!
Standing across the ring from Doudrop has to be intimidating. How does she gain the advantage here?
Against a powerhouse like Doudrop, you need to dictate the pace. Really bring the fight to her, and you may have a recipe for success. A counter answered by another counter.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Face first off the barricade.
There it is.
Boom.
Nice. And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
What she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
The challenger's looking shaken.
From the apron.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Ringleplex. And shoulders are down. Stops the ref count before two.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Uh-oh.
And a suplex. The champion's down. The champion's down.
Oh, my God. We have a new champion.
So resilient.
Strong forward.
Spot for Blair here.
Heavy impact.
Big splash.
What a response from Davenport. Spinning kick to the gut.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
Headed to the top rope. Perched up top.
Good lord. Taking flight. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
From the top. You gotta be kidding me.
Just crashing down with high impact.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. She's sent back in under the ropes. Oh, what a counter. Blair Davenport.
Oh, the champion into the cover.
Oh, my God.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
Boom, did you hear the impact? Dewdrop getting worked on right now.
She is really bringing the fight to Dewdrop here and is dictating the pace right now.
Coming into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion.
And a kick out right away.
Late in the match, but somehow has the incomparable power to kick out before the one count.
There.
No.
Suicide dive!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
That holds back Dewdrop's attack.
Sharp clothesline. Hip drop.
She flips it back on her. Taking command of this one.
Absolutely. Dewdrop is breaking her opponent apart.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished off, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Come on!
No one likes a count out. Dewdrop just looking to humiliate her opponent.
Dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
Blair Davenport
potentially looking to end this
bullseye.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
There's two.
Yes, Blair Davenport's able to retain her championship.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Global Champion, Blair Davenport.
A big win for her,
and she certainly earned it.
Every single victory in this business means something, and you can tell just by looking at her reaction that she absolutely understands that in this moment.
Measuring it up one more time.
And a sidewalk slam.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.